4 years too long. That was the message from Flint water activists who swarmed the state capitol today. It was 4 years ago today that Flint switched its water source, starting the lead water crisis. Protesters are calling on the governor and lawmakers to restart bottled water distribution, which Governor Snyder ended earlier this month. State Representative Sheldon Neely of Flint says the move re-injured Flint residents.
There's a crisis in confidence inside the city of Flint. People don't trust the water and the test results, and rightfully so. They've been lied to before by this administration, and they don't trust the administration currently now. It's not a humanitarian thing to do at this juncture.
Governor Snyder says the need for bottled water in Flint is over because lead levels have not exceeded federal limits for about 2 years.